Welcome to the Savage Show.
What's going on, guys? Back with another video. Suggested it for me, cut this volume down. Dang. But yeah, what did I leave? Oh, okay. Before I start playing, I'm trying to get into this guy, and he got it locked up pretty good. Let's see what's in his box shit. Nothing. Well. Property out. I guess that's why he got this big old mansion that he was. Me and. Oh, really? Pro water gold? Nope. So. And I don't have any wood. Yep, things are right. Alright, let's go find us some wood. But how y'all doing out there today, man? Hope everybody doing alright. This is my good old off day. So, I plan on doing me a pretty long stream later on. I don't know which one, but I'm going to be doing something. All right, so let's get in here and get us a few pieces of this pine. Make us a hatchet. And we're finna go do a strong gun robbery. Take it off. I'm not leaving nothing. Put that piece. Oh. Yeah. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, don't pick. Oh, yeah. Get up out of there. Yeah. Say, now I didn't know that they was deep in there like that. Wow. Melvin, let's go back to Melvin's place, see what he got good up in there. Hope he ain't home. Cause I'm pretty sure with a mansion like this, he got some pretty good weapons up in there. Gots to be. Let's see what you got in here, bro. In this big old mansion of yours. Grab. Thank you. He must got his balls reinforced because, shoot, they broke my axe in one swing last time. They built in there. They. Oh, wow. Nice, right? Put some pants on. This naked man Jones. What else you got? Get that. Get rid of you. Really don't need you at the moment. Get rid of these seeds. Don't grip my boots. Get rid of them Birdman boots. Get that. Alright, let me up in there. Oh. Really? I guess I'll go on back to the house and drop everything off. Yep. I wasted all my little energy I had trying to break into Melvin's house. Broke two of my hatches. With this, okay, I got a machete out of it, got my boots, took off them Birdman boots, threw them in the trash. That might have been my old lugs, but I had to throw them away, man, they was out of there. So, okay, understood. Oh, y'all, they done and broke into this. And I'm broke into my crib. The zombies. See, that's why I need to hurry up and level up so I can put his defense up. Cause I don't need to come back to my little crib and it's looking like this. Put on y'all up. Well, yeah, I need some gas from somewhere. I gotta find some gas. These drinks are too much. Oh, sorry, old box shit. Old box shit. I might need them for something. Put it up, put it up, put it up. Idea. Oh, I got two of them. Let's see. Yeah, that'll be it. Cause, oh, we walking slow. Where's the restroom? Anybody? Where's the restroom? Oh. Oh. Man, I wasn't trying to do that, actually. This is on my fire. Ain't got no water. I need to bring, build that rain kit. That's what I need. But guys, I'm gonna end it there. I'll catch you on the next one.